It just sounded like you're in one of those like D-box seats when something exciting was happening.